All of you see page number 32, question number 7 be available. X and Y are partners of a partnership firm. They have not prepared partnership deed. And since they have not prepared partnership deed, we'll have to apply the provisions of Partnership Act 1932, which we discussed right now. There is difference of opinion between the partners. Please give legal advice to the partners. First, legal advice means Partnership Act 1932. X demands 6% per annum interest on drawings of partners. Can we give?
No.
There is no agreement that no interest on drawings will be charged. Right now, as per provisions of Partnership Act 1932, first, no interest will be charged on drawings. Understood this, everyone? Further, Y is an active partner of the firm. He claims for remuneration and commission. No remuneration and commission can be given. Right now, no remuneration or commission will be given. Why the noise is coming continuously from this voice? No remuneration or commission will be given to any partner. Third, X demands interest on capital?
No.
No interest will be allowed on capital or given on capital. Then fourth, X has lent loan of ₹20,000 to the firm. Partner has given loan. He demands interest on loan? How much?
6%.
Around 6% per annum interest will be allowed on loan, partners loan. So therefore, interest on loan will be equal to 20,000 is the loan amount. So 20,000 into 6%, 1200. Is everyone clear with this? Any doubts up till here? And the last one, X demands to share the profits between the partners in proportion of capital. Sorry, fifth. Firm has lent loan of 25,000 to Y. Now who is giving loan to? Firm is giving to the partner. And X demands to charge interest on the loan. Cannot be charged. Okay. If partner has given to the firm, 6%. But firm has given to the partner, no interest. So no interest can be charged on loan given by firm to the partner. Heard everyone? And the last one. X demands to share profit between the partners in the proportion of capital.
No.
How will we share
equally?
Profits will be shared equally. Did you all understand this? So this can come in 3 marks objective question, it's a half of mark for 8.2. Okay. So everyone is clear with this portion? Illustration.